Infiltrating this facility will require advanced equipment. We should visit Rilgar to acquire it.
Residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes and we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMarx hoverboard I want to try out.
Down here.
We should run now.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
That was close.
Thank you.
place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Let's enter that hoverboard race.
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate.
Gates. Out of ammo.
City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Nice!
Nice!
center. Mr. Zer. God is here.
He's down.
You're going to have to give you your first lesson. Shall let you live, Alien. Sigh, and the Zircon is only to kill.
Completely hosed.
Like the city is now amoeboid free, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes. Thank you.
Whoa, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Velden.
Nitrous system. Crash boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Whoa! Nice trick! This Bombax has skill. The fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's reps. Pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed. Ratchet takes the lead. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blastek is riding a modified Orion S3. well. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000, and Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
I'm taking home win.
Skid McMarx here? And Ratchet shows us a boost of speed! Whoa! That's gonna set it back! Whoops! Ratchet has fallen back to third place! You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
You've got enough.
We should head back to the ship.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
That vendor might have some new weapons.
Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him. Yes! Oh, I just might make my quota this week. I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Let's pick a new planet.
You've got enough bolts for the group!
Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Sensors had picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Be careful out there, pal.
Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Impressive. It should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
Thank you.
There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Magna boots himself. Clank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here. According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
They've made it onto the ship! All aboard!
Grab them! Galactic Rangers!
A beaut? Automatic lock on, pyrocytic payload. Why do the warbots get all the
take out the law back?
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Qwark property!
The ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Took the Predator launcher!
Come on!
Ship.
Attention scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Qwark here and this. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. go to research station 5.
It has been brought to my attention that we have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to give.
Step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
You've got enough bolts for the Gruentron! Come see me!
Chairman Drek has been doing his own
thing. Test pod deactivated. Test pod deactivated.
Mr. Zircon is more vulnerable. Mr. Zircon has returned with a rich...
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Drek. However, I welcome all demons. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Such subjects have escaped! Every Blarg for him or herself!
Captain, come in. Looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Qwark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Once it exploded again, it will be spawned in the fire.
Oh boy, out of ammo. We're all clear.
Hello, Blarg. I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should not feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Some nanotech.
Game full up. Isn't Raridanium awesome?
Facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Cranial implants. Subject appears to have a fondness for falling into lava.
Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this dimwit.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this info bot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. GXK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! XK-81 Jetpack! Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Qwark must fly like a bird.
Our destination.
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
I'm glad this place won't be giving us any more trouble.